foundation of purity. It's gotta be mostly lucky break for us. As a result, several key ship departments were sound. I love the operatives down at OE. Now, this remarkable asset has been assigned to Outpost Discovery, where recruits like you can learn more about this top secret technology. Alien vessels like these play host to some of the UNSC's most perilous operations. The following brief exercise inside the ship will highlight the rigors and challenges of infiltrating a Covenant vessel. We'll also serve to communicate the necessary tactics to the UNSC boarding edge of a hostile enemy ship. Simply put, understand the strategy, you need to understand the terrain and the mindset. Navigating a ship like this was no walk in the park. Once the boarding party was detected inside a Covenant vessel, the enemy crew would immediately engage in a sweeping lockdown. And then, they would deploy seek and destroy units and neutralize the boarding edge. But don't worry, our own asset has been carefully transformed into a controlled learning environment. Our analysts have gone through this machine extensively and removed anything deemed to be dangerous. So you can rest assured there'll be no searching or destroying today. Right now, the corner ahead is sealed off. The light turns green, the training instructor will open the doors for you and bring you forward the governor's structure. From there, the guide to the ship's interior, the Outpost AI Gabriela.
Walking you through the tactical stages of a hostile boarding protocol. Our exercise will begin in a standard maintenance corridor, one of many woven through the interior of nearly all Covenant ships. You may note its compact dimensions. This section of the ship was primarily meant for small Covenant species.
Gabby brings up a good point. Our UNSC regulations do not participate in this exercise. You suffer from any head, neck, or back injuries. Or if you suffer from dizziness, if you experience seizures, or if you suffer from cardiac issues, including high blood pressure. This also applies to anyone who may be claustrophobic or pregnant. It's worth mentioning, you get a bit spooky in there. This is still a real piece of alien technology. This training exercise may not be suitable for everyone.
Please see one of the training instructors if you have any questions. Beyond that, I think we'll be ready to go in just a few minutes.
Excellent. Well, that's all I've got for you, because the end of the ship was so instructive. Good luck.